What's up, y'all? It's your girl Gold Mouth and
Scooby.
And y'all already know what today is. It's Sunday, yeah. It's Sunday, yeah. Break it down. It's Sunday, yeah. Okay, y'all. What we have for y'all today are veggie chips. And these veggie chips says they are made by Cambridge and Thames, whoever that is. And it says they are classic sea salt, potato, sweet potato, beetroot, and cassava chips. So me and Scooby are going to try these. You want to open these, Scooby?
Yeah.
I don't know about them veggie chips.
Mm. What you mean? I can't smell it.
What you smell?
Ooh, Lord.
Ooh!
Hey, calm down. It's not. We gotta get used to it. It's not gonna bite. It ain't gonna bite you.
You smell it. Y'all look like this and look like that on the inside. And they got some.
What you got?
Okay.
They actually look like
these colors. I don't know what this is. I guess this is a beet.
Rutabaga. Wait.
Beetroot chip. This one is a beet.
Oh.
And this one might be a potatoes chip. And this one is a sweet potato chip. And what's a cassava chip?
Cassava.
This one might be a cassava chip. I don't know. I don't even know what a cassava is.
Uh-oh.
Cassava chip. Yeah, which one you want to taste?
This potato, right?
I think that's a plain potato chip.
Okay.
What's that there? That looked like a... It was pretty good, actually. I wasn't expecting that. This looks like a sweet potato chip. Was that good? And you taste the other orange one. That's sweet potato chip.
Oh.
It tastes like a sweet potato chip. That's alright.
Yeah.
It tastes different. Don't taste like a regular chip. And this here, most likely, there it is telling you right there, beetroot chip. So I'm gonna try a beetroot chip.
What it tastes like?
Oh shit! You taste that one.
Oh,
eat it.
Hey.
You like it?
It's like a sweet potato chip, but it has like...
It got bitter. My chip got bitter.
Yeah, bitter.
Well, here, you eat this one too. Eat that one.
Eat it.
Since you like it so much, it's delicious, ain't it? Taste like burnt.
Chicken.
Burnt chicken?
Yeah.
Oh no, that one. Don't eat that purple one. If y'all do get it, don't eat that one. But regular potato chip tastes good.
Really?
And they kettle cook too.
Look like
they don't say actual, kettle cook, but they're crunchy.
Look like they're actual chips.
Like, what about that one? This is a potato, sweet potato.
I already tried it.
Try it again. Mmm. Now, I would say get what? Thumbs up? What's that? Thumbs in the middle?
Yeah.
Yeah. I say thumbs up for the chips. Thumbs down for the beet chip. Beetroot chip. That one just, that was nasty.
Taste buds. That's a potato chip.
That one good.
I see the difference in it.
You see a difference in that one?
Yeah.
Okay. There go another one of them. Oh. Mm-mm. You like it?
Don't give me that.
You chewing it?
No, I don't. Taste that. Oh, okay. I see.
Now this chip's good.
I see a difference. This is a potato chip. This is.
That's a root chip. That's a. That's a cassava chip.
Yeah, this is potato. No, this is potato chip that's in my mouth. I taste it.
So right. The potato chip tastes good.
That's a cassava chip.
Which one tastes best?
Potato.
Potato chip.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mmm. Potato chip. I don't know if that's a cassava chip, but
yeah.
Them chips in there really good.
Yeah.
I actually like those. Give me some of them. Come on. Veggie chips from the Dollar Tree. It says classic veggie chips. Sea salt.
Interesting.
So if y'all interested in these chips, y'all visit y'all local Dollar Tree and go on a hunt and search, because you might not find them and you just might. You never know what the Dollar Tree carry. But that's all we gotta say in this video, and we'll holler at y'all later. Bye.